Continuous line drawings are records of what you have seen. They teach you to look more closely and help hands and eye work together. You will need a pen, small objects to draw, paper, you will also need to be able to see the object in close detail. As your eye travels around the object, let your pen move across the page at a similar speed. Look at the object as carefully as you can. What can you see? Make marks which echo what you see. Don't take your pen off the paper. Instead, let the pen move as your eye moves. Vary the types of marks that you make. And experiment with the pressure of the pen on paper. But always keep your pen moving. And you can revisit areas you have already drawn. Keep looking. The more you look, the more you will see. Keep going until the time is up.